our team.
John Chills will talk to our winner. Two for two. Great battle with Steve Smithville out there. You guys ran really good and really hard and clean.
Yeah, that was a good race, and I got to hand it to Craig, tapping out on that. I never saw him. He just nudged me enough to give me a round, I guess. But, but the three of us were battling hard. Yeah, it was a good race.
Yeah, it's always good when somebody like Craig takes responsibility for something like that. Sure makes it easy to come back next week.
Oh, yeah. Me and Craig are good friends, and, I do the same for him. So it's going to be a good year.
Two for two, I think so. Jim McGuire, from All-American Coach, has the trophy, and now he has the microphone.
Hey, on behalf of All-American Coach and all your race fans here, we want to say thank you, first of all, for a great race, and also congratulations.
Thanks again. Thank you. We'll get the photos taken down in the Monroe Asphalt Winner's Circle once again. Nice round of applause for Matt Ringer.